Georgia Republican Senator Kelly Loeffler's campaign today, saying she has now tested negative for coronavirus. This comes after she tested positive on Friday. What more do we know tonight?
Well, we know a lot of confusion, frankly, Erica. Senator Loeffler and her team said that she did test positive for coronavirus on Friday. She's since taken a number of tests. One came back inconclusive. Then they went back and checked the results of that test again and then determined that she had tested negative. She's now going through yet another test. And what her campaign says is that if she's able to test negative twice, then that will allow her the opportunity to get back out on the campaign trail. But as of right now, she is isolating. And the effects of this, the impact, have now trickled down across the Republican Party here in Georgia. Senator David Perdue, who's the other incumbent senator who is in this runoff race with so much at stake, he's been around Kelly Loeffler quite a bit over the past week or so, been with her at an event with Vice President Mike Pence on Friday. None of them were wearing masks at different points in that event. So he, too, is isolating until the results of her test become more clear. So we're waiting to see exactly the outcome there. But boy, Erica, you really laid it out well. Everything that's happening with President Trump complaining about the results of the election, they really are a far cry in terms of the importance as to what happens here in Georgia over the next month or so. These two races will determine who controls the United States Senate in the next Congress. If the Democrats are able to sweep, that means the Democrats will have control of the House, the presidency, and the Senate. But if even one of these Republicans is able to hold on, Mitch McConnell and the Republicans will continue to hold the Senate majority. So there's so much at stake here, so much money pouring into the Peach State, and everyone in the political world keeping a very close eye on what's happening here.